We go to Kittatinny High School about 30 seconds into overtime, and Sean Galletta of Sussex Tech with the service, and the ball bounces into the back of the net as Sussex Tech would stun Kittatinny 2-1 in overtime, and that is our play of the week.